Diplomatic immunity, fuck 'em. All that peace and that unity, all that weak shit'll ruin me, fuck 'em. Yeah. Cause niggas started talking to me like I'm slowing down. Opinions over statistics, of course. Gassed off journalistic, come at me and all you'll get is the ballistic report. Book the private room at Wally's, way to twist in the court. I got multicolored rings like the Olympics, of course. At award shows, cutting through the tension, of course. Girls hugging me, they asking me what scent that is, boy. I be walking around the six like I invented it, boy. Yeah. Who am I, the do or die? The one with the fewest lies and the truest ties. They try to compare us, but like a job straight out of high school, there's no you and I. I taught you everything you know, now you got student pride. All factual. I call the house the embassy, the studio, the chapel. I hate to travel. I just pulled up on Solana's show, the girls are natural. I knew it way back when Hollywood was international. Yeah, the furthest I've been, that's word to my ends. Word of the flags that belong in the hood of my Benz. Very presidential. I broke all the codes for zoning in my residential. I broke spirits that I never meant to. My body isn't much of a sacred temple. With vodka and wine and sleep at the opposite times. Promise shit is getting out of line like when you make a stencil. Or getting out of line like when you break a pencil. Violating the Treaty of Versailles. Champagne is the alias, but no cease and desist in I refuse to comply with regulations. I listen to heavy metal for meditation. No silence, like Sanders on the Detroit Lions. Get a runaround and I bury it where they won't find you. Motor City Casino, I'm at the cage with my old license. They tell me don't worry, I got your money like Osiris. Dirty 30, working on me. Tired of women that may tag me in pictures, airing my dirty laundry. Catering is from Giorgio Baldi, Robin's favorite. Shit is nice, but I prefer Madeo. Calamari rings and tomato. I got the sauce, and now shorties keep claiming Prego. Waking up at 6 p.m., like, where does the day go? Forecasting tornadoes, brainstorming retaliation at dinner tables. 2010 was when I lost my halo. 2017, I lost a J-Lo. A Rotterdam trip had me on front page, though. I had to lay low. Hot topic like your everyday clothes. Closed off, but I could never stay closed. Billboard Awards, I claim 13 out in Vegas like Serrano's. Black excellence, but I guess when it comes to me, it's not the same, no. All goody. That just pushed me to do the things we all couldn't. Niggas staking out the crib, it's all gravy. Protection that God gave me. Shit is complex like short niggas round tall ladies. I gotta watch who I'm talking to like it's all ages. I've seen budding careers turn to sit around and talk about other careers, judging their peers. Knowledge from niggas who did not contribute to none of this here. Cover my ears.